بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. دكتور أسامة عباس محمد, Assistant Professor of Clinical Pharmacology and Therapeutics. My project title is Reviewing and Updating of GIT Course in the College of Medicine, University of Bisha, Saudi Arabia. A well-designed declared curriculum may not be a well-delivered curriculum. Likewise, even in a well-delivered curriculum, student learning may not be equally well-achieved. The reasons behind the discrepancies among the declared curriculum, the delivered curriculum, and the learning curriculum may be due to difficulties in the area of learning expectations or content selection, content integration, methods of delivery, student learning style, timing and logistics organization, and assessment strategies. For optimal student learning, the curriculum should be regularly reviewed and updated using an efficient process to ensure that what is declared and delivered is in tandem with what is tested. We designed this study to assess the tutor satisfaction, student perception, and the performance in the newly updated GIT course in the College of Medicine, University of Bisha, Saudi Arabia. The study design mixed qualitative and quantitative study. Study size, 44 students in the fourth year in the medical school and 28 faculty members conducting the GIT course. Data collection were done using an online questionnaire through the Google Form. The questionnaire was exposed to a validation procedure that included its personal by medical students, interns, and experts in the medical education field. The questionnaire was checked for its appropriateness and comprehensiveness. A 5-point Likert scale was adopted within the questionnaire. Statistical analysis was done by SPSS with descriptive statistics. The student marks of the final theory and practical exam of GIT course was compared with the marks of the same course in the previous academic year. Statistical analysis and difference was done by SPSS with one sample test. What about the results of faculty members' perception to the newly updated GIT course? It was found that 54% of the tutors are strongly agree about the validity and relevancy of the updated GIT course. Furthermore, 50% were strongly agree on the effectiveness of the teaching approaches, and 54% were strongly agree on that the materials presented had a practical relevant. Regarding the exam questions, about 61% were strongly agree on their alignment to ILOs. However, 64% were strongly agree on the marks allocated for each question. What about the student perception to the newly updated GIT course? It was found that about 57.8% of the students were strongly agree as regarding the understood of the CLOs. However, 47.7% were strongly agree that the course met their expectations, and about 53.3% also strongly agree on the relevant and useful of learning resources. However, the reflection of the exam and assignment to the CLOs was strongly agreed by 57.8%. What about the student marks compared to those of the same course in the previous academic year before updating? The student performance was remarkably enhanced from 69% to 74% in general, including mid-course result from 66% to 83%, final result from 53% to 68%, OSCE exam from 78% to 93%, and the OSCE exam from 69% to 74%. Conclusion and recommendation. Developing a curriculum in which the basic and the clinical sciences are integrated across the academic years faces many challenges, which can be overcome using an efficient reviewing and updating the courses, which made the course transparent and communicable. It identifies content gaps and redundancies and strengthens the content integration. I wanted to acknowledge Prof. Muhammad Hassanin, FEMUR advisor, for his time and valuable advices that were taken into consideration, and Dr. Mushabab Al-Ghamdi, the Dean of College of Medicine, University of Bisha, for his sincere help and support throughout the project. Thank you.